going on YouTube? How y'all doing today? Back with another video, and we playing some Hebo. And as you see, we got the Lord of the Amazon skin. And as you notice, Izanami is out yet again, and she's pretty broken. I mean, from the last couple of games, you've probably seen she does work. But we gonna see if Hebo can counter her. I need to change that because I can't hear my characters. I kind of want to hear my characters. Like, don't you guys want to hear the characters? Would it be under? Would it be my... No, would it be my main volume or my... It had to be the main volume. You would think it would be counted on the voice volume, but I don't want the main volume out. We'll turn my main volume up just a little bit. We'll give it to 42. Or 47. Alright. So we playing some Hebo. Oh my god, it's like, it's kind of loud. Might have to turn it down a notch. All right, so I think it was like 30. We put it at 37. How about that? All right. Oh, I forgot about the global emote. I forgot I got that. So we playing some heat, bro. Oh, I'm lagging a little bit. I like missed that completely wave.
Cheers.
Attacka! Oh my god, I did a lot of damage. Where's that enemy Nazi? Did I get it? I think I'm lagging a little bit. I want to start playing Hebo a lot more. He's really good.
Okay.
Yeah, they're doing theirs. Hebo's really good. Even though people say Hebo's like or is a try hard or you know, he's overpowered. Yeah, he is overpowered. But he's still an interesting guy to play. I mean, he's just fun. I just like his ult.
I am the last enemy.
Javot. Oh. Nice skin.
Obrigado. Vejo sua força fluir.
You can't understand what the fuck he said. But hey, it works. Alright, we have the ultimate. What is this? It looks like they're both stacking.
You are the soul of wine.
Ouch. I'm gonna max on like 3, just cause it does good poke damage. Aww. We should probably tower diver, like she's like by herself, she's like level 4. We all have alts. I'm just saying.
On my way.
I'm just saying that would have been a good ass fucking kill right there. He's about to do it. Do it. Do it, Hades. Do it. Do it. Do it. Kind of want to poke them out. Hey, box is back. So they're just sitting in tower because they know they're just gonna just. They might get destroyed. Because I'm Hebo. But what they don't know is I suck at Hebo. I can't land my basics for shit. Oh, I gotta ult it. I could have ulted that, but I didn't want to ult in their direction because then I would have been fucked. And he has shielded the magus. And they're both stacking. So this could probably work in our favor. I was surprised he ulted, to be honest. Which means I'm gonna have to get, like, damage out the ass.
I'm building stacks.
Are you, bitch? Oh, I thought I would have got that. That would have been cool. Get this. I'm gonna die. Yes, I made it. Yeah, you can stack those up.
Wine, my love. Be right back. Take this jungle buff.
She want it? Oh, okay. I'll take it again. See, I'd rather wear everyone. Like, if we steal their buff, you guys should fucking, you should share it. I mean, that's just how I think how it should be. I mean, there's no point in me having it if I just got the one we already stole. It's just gonna reset it for like another, what, 20 seconds. It's not like the timer is gonna get it's gonna get longer. I get an additional. But cause if she'd had it, then she would have got it, or Bacchus could have had, you know, some cooldown on his abilities. That's how I feel like if you steal their buff, you know, just somebody else take it. I can understand if it was like Siege, it's like, you know, six other buffs. Ooh, the damage. Ooh, just a little bit closer. I would have ulted too. If it wasn't for those meddling kids. No! Yes! I made it! GG,
they're all down for the count.
Yes, right, I made it. Woo! You gotta commit, baby. I saw my tank that went in, so it's like, you know what? I gotta go in with him. Gotta commit. I don't know how many times I gotta keep saying it. If your tank kit goes in, you gotta follow up. Don't just leave him there. Because you never know. The tower will probably start focusing you, then you might die, but it won't be on him. That didn't make sense, but you know what the fuck I mean. He'll live. Oh, miss. You motherfucker. Bees, bitch! Oh my gosh. I can't really fight that. No! Oh my gosh!
And he gets the second.
Is this your middle tower? Pain feels like?
Oh my gosh. That was a bad freaking fight. Because now they're able to just wreck our tower now. That's so stupid. Yeah, I know. He's probably going to be like, but you're fucking Hebo. They're taking our buff. They got it. How did you not see that? It's gone. Payback's a bitch. Yep. Don't worry, we'll get it back though. And I got red buff.
Completed.
Of course it's completed. Ooh, half our health. Is he gonna jump? He should jump. He's not gonna jump. He should have jumped. Should have just trusted in his instinct. She went invisible. Oh, there she go. I'm thirsty for that shit. Go, 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 go. Oh, I miss.
You right back. Be careful.
Miss. Bitch, you better get the fuck back.
My way.
You better get the fuck back. I hate playing tier now. Going up against the Hades. Because he just CCs you and you just can't do shit. You just cancel your whole abilities. And you be like, what the fuck, man? What the actual fuck? I don't even want to play his voice back because I'm like, I don't understand what he's saying. It just sounds cool. It just sounds fucking cool. I don't have all. Why don't you ult him? It was down.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My ult was down at the time. Like some type of magical defense, because this shit is fucking ridiculous. Are you fighting? I need to get this thing stacked now. Oh, bitch!
An enemy has been slain.
Oh my gosh! That's slow, dude. He's got him. Pink.
That was unfortunate.
That's all it is. Like, you gotta go in on all parts when his kit is down. Like, after he pops those three abilities, he has nothing. Then you just focus him. And she has 75 stacks, so I need to finish stacking this up. Like, fast. I didn't do shit for damage. Because I got magical defense. Me and Bacchus both picked that shit up. Because shit's fucking stupid. How about myself? Alright, his kit's down. Don't think about Posh. He just... If you've noticed, like, this whole team, this whole game, he's just been sitting in base. Don't stare Hades down. Oh my gosh. Yes, kill him.
You have slain an enemy.
Strange times that even death may
die. GG, they're all down for the count.
It's kind of hard. He's just staring us down. You're not really staring him down. I mean, I'm not trying to fight him, but when he's in my face and he's like CCing me, you know, left and right, I don't want to pop my beads, because then I might get into a position where it really fucks me over, and I'm just like, well, what the fuck? Which I kind of might want to get this. I'll get Aegis. Let's get Soul Reaver. Soul Reaver and Rod now probably be the build. Did he just warp? Yeah, he did.
Enemy ultimate incoming!
Contemple minha extensão!
Alright, we have 50 stacks. We can probably merc the Hades. Oh, yeah. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? That went straight for Alpoche. I'm like, man. I literally had to ult through that. What's up?
It is not over until I see.
Fuck all that. I never recall right there, because they're going to expect you to recall there. Alright, we got the Broken Soul Reaver. Let's get some rot, and away we go. Like, once evil gets fed, it's just like... And he's over. And he has like all his damage items. It's pretty much over with. Like, I can pretty much probably kill the Alpoche now. I'm not scared of him anymore. Just that first couple of levels in the beginning. But Hades still hurts. Hades still apparently hurts. God damn it, dude. I was hoping he was gonna die fast enough.
Two down, three to go.
He does a lot of fucking damage. See, now that he's classed as a mage, his CC is just ridiculous. His CC is ridiculous and does great amount of damage.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Like, I didn't really have no problem with it as a tank, but the only thing is, since he was a tank, you would build him as a tank, so you wouldn't have that much damage. But when you do build him damage, he fucking hurts. And he's bulky at that. That shit gonna be stuck in my head. They got it. I think they ward it. Get close to him. I wanted to ult through his shit. This is clutch.
You have slain an enemy.
Dude, like, fuck me up.
Alright, adapting, calm down.
Like, see how much damage Chibo's doing?
Excelente!
Thanks! Is this what pain feels like?
So, the basics.
Whoopsie daisy! On my way!
Okay.
That damage, dude. Your damage.
Enjoy the trip back to the
fountain.
Oh shit! Oh, we got a kill. Nice. He's gonna jump. First magic one. What is that? I guess he's talking about my one ability. Oh damn, I hit it too early. He got wrecked. That dude got wrecked, dude. I told you Hades' damage is ridiculous. Like, come on. Like, to have no damage? Like, you literally have to kill him. Do he has chins? He needs chins. I like that Soul Reaver comes up like every 30 seconds now. This is gonna be a hard ass fight. He's gonna focus the fuck out of me, bro. He's like by himself. Run, bro. Shit. Like, I'm not worried about them two. It's now it's the Hades. I can't see. What's going on? Should have got blink Evo. If I can get my ult, I'll be happy. I just got killed a backline.
My love.
It's a trap.
Enemy ultimate incoming.
It's a trap. Get him! Get him! Get him!
An enemy has been slain.
Get him!
Slain an enemy.
Yay! Get him! We had to wait for this thing was down. Get him! I didn't do shit. GG. Oh my gosh. Hades fucking wrecks, dude. Like, golly. They need to put him back as a tank. Like, his damage is ridiculous. He got wrecked. Like, it was like, bow, bow, boom. Couldn't do shit. Get CC'd and all that whatnot. But hey, I got another first one of the day. Nice. That mean I get my clan progress. What is it, GG? So now I gotta do something else for that freaking Baka skin. Evils from one magic. Oh, there's no way my thing could have did 1,000 worth of damage. Not my one. I don't think it would have. I did 23 for damage. It would feel like it was a lot harder than what it was. But anyways, GG. Thanks for watching. If you guys if you guys enjoyed that video right there, please give this video a thumbs up. Also subscribe to the channel. Really appreciate the support. Also comment down below what you guys thought about that game right there. And we will see y'all in the next video. What they talking about? Don't be talked it. I'm not. But he boat is not balanced. GG is good sportsmanship. It doesn't matter how fair you think it was. And Hades is not balanced. Yes, I mean him. GG, thanks. Have fun. I mean, each characters have their strong points and their weak points. I think I did a blah, blah, blah. But I mean, yeah, Hebo is strong. Don't get me wrong. I'm not gonna say he's not, but he's very strong. I mean, Alposh is really strong too. It was the fact that who can out damage, who can kill the other person the fastest, and I made sure I tried to kill him quick so I can get ahead of him. That way, he wouldn't be much of a problem. Because if it was the other way around, he would have been wrecking our face. So I mean, it's like a give and take. I mean, like Alposh is good. He does good damage. But yeah, even though I'm pretty sure people will say, you know, Hebo is still stronger. I mean, it's how you look at it. I mean, that's how I think about it. But you know, every god has their niche, I guess. But anyways, thanks for watching. We'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces.